There it goes.
It's going.
Oh, okay. Now it's counting down. I see. Yeah. Now it's counting down. I see. That's how it works.
Imagine on your 42-inch widescreen. Look pretty cool.
Yeah. Probably be okay.
Get a little bit of the whole machine.
Yeah, just let it go back and show it going back and forth there.
We already got a close-up of it picking up. We already got a close-up of the machine. Just the rest of it, we'll just watch the whole thing run. I guess that's what I'd like to see, you know.
Yeah, you just want to see the thing work.
That way while it's running, you can be pointing out different things.
Yeah.
Or Paul can have his little laser pointer.
I always thought it'd be more impressive to have a drone in the box.
Yeah, you push that button and you hold it for a minute, then it starts.
Then it starts.
I wasn't holding it.
Yeah. All right.
I think maybe like the next cycle, because we got a minute left to go here, maybe you can get it, you know, all the way into the machining area again when it goes back again.
Yeah, let's do this again.
I get as close as you can probably.
Or you can show that it
like
looks
really close.
Well, that's our video.
Battery's getting low.
Yeah.
This might be the last cycle we get.
Yeah. Yeah, zoom in as far as you can get there, Randy. Yeah. Come on, battery, you got 20 seconds to go yet.